I'm gonna miss the thrill of just wrestling. Wrestling's that sport where it's one-on-one, it's only you. And you know what? That's a thrill because you know you have to push your body past limits. I've pushed my body past so many limits that after a match I could hardly walk. There's this one match during Bi-State my sophomore year. I got slammed on my head by this middle school, or from this Minnesota kid.
Middle school.
And you know, I knew that I probably had something wrong with me. I got pretty dizzy. I shook it off and wrestled the edge of the mat. That walk was the most unsteady walk I ever had. I literally hit the bleachers twice, walking in a straight line. It was horrible. But that's the whole thrill, is just push yourself past limb, and once you're hurt, you just keep on going.
I'm definitely going to miss these two beating the crap out of me every day. But I definitely wish I would have started wrestling sooner, and that's always going to be a regret of mine, because I really do enjoy it. But
going to practice every day and learning new things and practicing as hard as I can. Like when I go out on the mat, I'm just, I feel like no other. Like I feel beyond jacked up.
Always, this one never let me up, making me fight through it. And Pete's just being funny when he's pinning me. He's always trying to talk to me, which is always awkward.
Like, how you feel?
You're pulling a Luke.
Yeah, for real.
How's the weather down there?
That's probably what I'm going to miss, just that feeling of getting on that mat, getting ready to wrestle my opponent, just, and having the crowd yell for you and cheering you on. That's a good feeling, and that's what I'm going to miss.
Everything. My coach, being my dad, is going to probably be the worst part of leaving wrestling. It's hard having a coach as a dad, but it was also a benefit, too. And it's a benefit for Keaton, always there at Christmas and Thanksgiving, telling him to quit eating, but he doesn't. And then I'm also going to miss the team aspect, where I have teammates that push me in practice and want me to do better at everything that I do. I'm also going to miss the supporters, because we have a lot of those
how we
in
do.
This town. And our town's really small, and we have a lot.